Wait, don't check out Emily.
Oh, I sent her a link. I don't know if she's joined yet.
Something serious that needs
attention.
Yeah, the meetings for Anthony kept dialing out.
This mirror is a little too dark in here.
This mirror.
Maybe in the back. Can you get a light?
Yeah,
oh,
is that right?
Maybe not the front one, the back one.
That's good.
That's good.
Better now.
It's too bright.
It's too bright. You could use this.
Yeah, I can see
this.
Okay.
Scared to his looks.
So, an emergency is any situation where there's a sudden change in the condition of a patient and their medical status that requires immediate action, right? So, any sudden changes to the condition of a patient. And to their medical status and requires immediate attention, that's what makes up an emergency. If you don't like blood and guts and stuff, close your eyes for the next one.
Ooh.
So,
ooh. Oh my God.
Have y'all seen any of these at bedtime yet?
Oh my God, no.
Just one finger.
I've seen skull trauma.
This is too much.
Yeah. I've pretty much seen all of these at bedtime.
You're used to it.
I saw yesterday
when
you were
doing
this with scissors and everything, and we were just like moving her. She was like out of it. And she had blood all
next.
Over her.
Okay.
Like, I don't know how they see. I don't know, but it was just horrible because there was so much. There was even blood in the floor. And there were like x-rays.
Emergencies where the patient condition is deteriorating, we try to avoid further harm to the patient by jumping to action quickly, by calling the code or calling for help. You know, try to speed things so the harm that's caused is not going to be extensive. And then this one, make sure you guys remember this. The first critical step in a medical emergency is recognizing that we need call for assistance. So if you see something, say something.
Do something.
So if you're x-raying a patient and they came in, you know, talking, responsive, and then something suddenly changes where they're not responding, and you feel in your gut that something's wrong, call for help. Don't just assume.
What do you usually call for?
If it's me, I would call another tech or the supervisor. I would stay with the patient and have them call for whatever team is needed for that particular emergency. So we have certain emergencies in the radiology department. Anaphylaxis, you're going to keep hearing this term over and over and over, especially in radiology. And that just means an extreme allergic reaction. Anaphylaxis.
You'll hear that a lot in CT too,
a
right?
A lot of times in CT, you will notice patients having this. It's a severe allergic reaction to the contrast that's injected into the patient, and if they're allergic to it, it can cause blockage in their arteries, it can cause their throat to close, it prevents them from breathing, they can even go into cardiac arrest. So we would immediately call the merit team or the
Do they just administer epinephrine? Stuff like that?
Depends on the situation.
Okay.
I'm sorry?
Oh, Anthony muted it earlier.
Huh?
Anthony muted it earlier because he took us to the Matrix. There's a bunch of echoing, like 100 different screens on the meeting.
He's sitting outside the door, maybe he can help.
My mic's on. Are you sitting right up?
Yeah, right outside.
I'll play his technique. Just remember these under radiology emergencies. CVA stands for cerebrovascular accident. Accidents that happen in your brain. Cardiac and respiratory failure. Syncope, know that it means fainting. And then seizures.
Oh, I see that.
Just realized that.
Emily, can you hear us?
Raise your hand if you can, or blink.
Blink twice.
Let me say
something.
Maybe type it in the
chat.
Yeah, or type
it in the chat or something.
She
might not
even
be good.
Did she reply?
No, she
didn't
even on there.
No, she was the one that.
Sleep, come on, quick, girl. I don't know how you sit. Let's be calm, girl. I'm going to be struggling. So that's sleep. Come on,
no,
quick.
She's still here.
Hello.
Show the baby. After class,
not now. He's sleeping.
Oh.
But he'll probably wake up in a little bit to eat. So.
Okay, you guys got this one?
Yes. Can you make it bigger?
Jesus. Thank you.
Oh, that didn't work.